had the honour of the Points of Light Award last year, around about this time, for my work in founding the Catherine McEwan Foundation, which is a foundation I set up in memory of my mum, who passed away through the effects of Crohn's disease. We help kids who suffer from Crohn's and colitis, and I've been doing so for the last 12 years. To be Scottish and invited to Downing Street is quite an incredible honour. It's not something I ever thought would happen in my lifetime. Also, that it brings recognition to everybody with IBD, and also brings a lot of awareness to the cause, especially this week when it's Crohn's and Colitis Awareness Week.